Okay, what do we have new this time? I think two maps, but I'm pretty sure I can just play on the actual server. And I think Capture the Flag is new and Elimination, so let's just see. Am I red? Okay. Mute myself and it's just gonna be easier to communicate. Where's the flag? Where's anything? I don't know what's happening. Oh, okay. Here it is.
Blue flag returning.
No return. Okay, so I have to go to the enemy base and that's it. That's kinda hard. A long way to go. Ah, this water. Damn it. This is a very large map. Normally I'm used to just dashing around very fast, but this is like kinda fresh. It's somewhere there.
Blue flag stolen.
Okay. Suddenly guard the person that did it. Where's the flag? No. I'm bad, I know. No need to say. Okay, let me see where's this fucking flag. I'm camping the health potion. Nope. I never used the shield. Actually, that might not be a bad idea. Oh, I forgot I can't shoot through the shield. Oh. Glad that we don't have any pro players. This is very much true. And noob gameplay. I wanna get the flag. What the hell? Okay, fuck this bot. I didn't even see this. I'm going. Here's the flag.
Blue flag stolen.
Ah. Oh, what the? No.
Red flag stolen.
Shit, I can't attack. Change the direction. Oh, it's mine, okay. Oopsie. Okay, I think I'm fine. Yay, I'm gonna do something meaningful, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die. Oh, he had a flag. So I think I deposit here. Oh shit, wait. Ah! Wait, what do I do? Wait, literally, what do I do? Oh, like that, okay. I just drop it in the place. I wish I had 5 jumps, but I'm pretty sure I don't have because that would be just too easy with the game mode. Shit, I need to change the direction. Okay. Ah, dash!
Red flag stolen.
No, I'm gonna kill him with a flag in hand. Just... No, what the hell? Put it in. Oh, I can't score when I don't have a flag in base. Okay, that's what's tricky. Oh shit, I wasted my dashes.
Red flag stolen.
Well, blue flag stolen
red
then.
Flag stolen.
I'm gonna use this now because I just have one hand. So, where's our flag? In the base? Damn it.
Red flag returned.
I got it. That works like that. Cool. This is the pit.
AV, the psycho.
Match starts AV. In 3.
Yeah.
2, 1.
That's my first time playing this mode, so I think it's just that to eliminate everybody. Ah, okay, like that. Very fast-paced. Is it all bots? Is someone actually person playing here? There's one person, okay. Oh, what the hell I have? Shotguns? Damn, that's kinda OP. Oh, to 21 points, that's long. Oh, what the? Oh, it randomized weapons. What the hell is this? Shooting range. I think it's all bots, yeah. Oh well. I don't need to play more. Was it Mutator that randomized weapons or not? I think it's inherently in the game mode. It's very fun, especially to discover new weapons, because if you're like a pistol player like me, you would never pick up the weapons around the map ever. But this elimination kind of introduces you to the idea of that. And I really like that, because now I know which weapon does what. Pretty fun game modes. I really appreciate that. Introduces some variety to gameplay aside from payload. So actually really good that I did not meet any pro player or whatever. The gameplay was actually chill and subdued as I like.